Hey everybody, Robert Mack here. Actually on my way to meet some sellers to talk about them potentially putting their home on the market. And they asked me a question, so I thought I'd share it with everybody out there, specifically for sellers out there who have tenants. So they asked me, should we leave the tenants in the property while we try to sell it and collect the monthly rent? Or do you think it's a better strategy to have them vacate the property and then sell the property as a vacant home? So the best strategy, the one that I've come across that works most profitable to sellers, is actually getting the tenants to vacate the property and sell the property with no one living in the property. The reason why is because tenants are paying rent and they expect a certain level of privacy. So when they are bombarded with phone calls from other realtors saying, can we show the property, they don't always make it a priority to accommodate these buyer's agents. So potentially you could be losing buyers and your activity would go down because the tenants are not as motivated as you are to sell your property, because when they sell the property, when the property sells, that means they have to leave. So that's one issue. The second issue is they're not as motivated to keep the home as clean as possible because, again, the moment that property sells, they have to vacate. So having a tenant in the property, yeah, I understand that you'll collect a monthly rent and all that other fun stuff, but the monthly rent could be $2,000 or $3,000, and it could negatively affect the sale of your home by $10,000 or $15,000 if the right buyers aren't able to come through. So that's the message for today, is if you're trying to sell your property and you have tenants in there, you really want to ask yourself, what do we want more? Do we want to collect the monthly rent, or do we want to make the home as accessible as possible for all the buyers and all the agents out there that are working with buyers so that we can sell the home quickly and for top dollar? That's the message for today. Quick and simple. If you got any questions or any feedback, you know what to do. You can also call us or text us at 949-209-7309 with any specific questions or comments that you want to share with us. Happy selling.